Hello my friends, welcome to Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey and today we are gonna continue to watch Soullands episode 244 together. Let's start. Yesterday I was at my cousin's wedding in the next city, another city. I stayed my relatives yesterday. Today I had breakfast with my friends. And I run to the train station and it's about to be evening again. I just came home. I couldn't answer any comments. I'm sorry for that, friends. Maybe you can see there are lots of notifications here. I couldn't see any comments and I will directly start because it's about to be evening here. So let's start. I will read all of those comments after watching these movies, these episodes. I couldn't understand what she said. I can't control. Ah, okay, really? So this must be important. This must be important.
Yes.
三哥已经踏上了成神之路，我们几个也绝对不会懈怠的。Okay, yes,
become stronger.
既然你也选择了成神之路，那就看看你我之间究竟谁能走到最后。Let's
see. The race continue. Ah yes, this is that tiger. This is that tiger. I am so curious about this fight. Okay, this episode's gonna be so beautiful. Demon tiger. Its domain. I was expecting to break its domain easily, but no, this tiger is tricky. This tiger is tricky. Okay.
领域中的制邪之力，如今一看，这股邪恶之力.
Ooh, wow.
竟然能抵消掉海神之光，看来老师当初提到的传说，也许是真的.
What? What legend?
Wow. 因此，世上从来没有出现过
按摩邪神虎武魂。
Really? Wow. If he's gonna defeat this tiger, he's gonna be a unique. He's gonna have unique power.
既然拥有如此奇特的属性，为何古籍上却说这种魂兽在大陆上几乎绝迹了？
Okay. 按摩邪神虎本身的修炼过程极其困难，只有靠吞噬魂兽或人。
This is like BB. Wow. Wow. This beast could be very useful for BB also, right?
被魂师才能快速提升实力，因此森林中其他魂兽为保全自身，便会趁按摩邪神虎未强大之前将其彻底毁灭。
对于这种强劲的魂兽，想击杀它应该没那么容易吧？
Yes.
这种魂兽天生拥有越级挑战对手的实力，万年级别的按摩邪神虎甚至可能战胜十万年级别的魂兽。可惜的是，古籍上对按摩邪神虎的记载并不详细，至今为止没人知道它的技能究竟是什么，但可以肯定的是，它在魂兽世界中绝对是最顶。
This is gonna be a blind fight without any information about this beast.
古籍的存在。说按摩邪神虎修炼到极致，是极有可能成就邪神的。
God if you will. Wow.
好强的威慑力！魂骨有能量波动。
What emitting what? Energy. Okay.
波动，我感觉这并非来自朋友之间，而是充满了敌意。难道大明二
？Wow. Yeah, they must know, right? Because this is the same forest.
明认识这只按摩邪神虎，甚至与他交过手，想用止邪之力限制我的行动。蓝银领域，他在找我的破绽。好聪明的魂兽，难怪能活这么久，并修炼到如此境地。如果大明和二明的联手攻击都奈何不了这只按摩邪神虎，接下来这一战必须加倍小心。
Yes.
风属性的能力，难怪速度这么快，没遇到精神力。我先想无法锁定他的位置。方向，驾驭风的技巧十分娴熟，冷静果断，再加上瞬。
Wow, okay. I'm curious about this fight. Yes, this is very cool.
前的爆发力，这头按摩邪神虎，你想享受难度之多？
Yes.
刚刚那一系列攻击，只是在试探我的实力。
Yes.
真正强大。
He's playing with him, right? He's not playing like the cat playing with mouse. Okay.
的技能，他还没使出。
Strongest skill yet. Okay.
Thank you.
What? Is this Angel Girl? Wow, this must be Angel Girl.
Oh!
Wow. What? Where did you go? Wow, okay.
Baby.
I always love to hear these laughs. She's so funny, okay? These laughs are so funny. Is this the now or the past? I don't know. There must be lots of possibilities why Bibi ran away. Maybe she didn't want Angel Girl to see her like that situation, or maybe she didn't wanted her to see her like that because maybe she would kill her because that she was weak. Maybe, okay. This is past, okay. This is past. Now you have another powerful enemy. She has another enemy. Wow, okay. Angel Girl. Okay.
This is where? Why would she be here? Your body has been
injured. This is BB here for judgment? Is it correct? Wow. Maybe this girl's gonna judge BB.
What is happening? BB too?
Woo!
现在不是应该在进行天时考核？难道这里就是？告诉我，我父亲究竟是怎么死的？怎么，你想替他报仇？那么告诉你也无妨。天行即逝。Okay,
so this is the end of the episode. Okay. This is the end of the episode. I am curious about the next episode also. Their face-to-face conversations about her father. Maybe Bibi gonna explain why she killed father. Maybe she can explain because, you know, this is reasonable. Why did she kill the father? Okay, so let's meet you in the next episode, my friends. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.